Hey viewers, today we are in a Hansum on the left bank of a Meuse River, and what you can see behind me is a ferry getting people from Hansum to Rijkal. And Rijkal, on the other bank of the river, is where we're gonna get soon on a road bike today. Getting on a ferry is the easiest way to cross the river, and we are more or less halfway between the highway bridges. Down the stream is the Zuiderbrug in Venlo, and up the stream is the Maasbrug near Wessem. If you want to cross the river not getting to the highway bridge, one or the other, down the stream there are two ferry crossings, both suitable for cars, and up the stream there are two bridges. The Maasbrug in Roermond and a bicycle bridge near the hydropower. Today we're not gonna get any of them. We're going to ride down the stream to Zuiderbrug in Venlo and then up the stream on the other bank of the Meuse River to get ourselves to Rijkal. I will show you both ferries down the stream, and on some other ride we'll go the other way around up the stream. So please get on your bikes and enjoy the views.
Thank you.
just arrived in Raikal, and this is where today's ride ends. It turns out that the ferry is not operational yet. It will start the service within a couple of days, 1st of May. So I have to cycle further on. But as you can see, the end of this ride is a tiny stretch of Strada Bianca. So you could see basically every kind of road on the way. And it's April 2021, the COVID pandemic is not over yet. So remember, stay safe, stay home. I went out so you don't have to. But if you want, well, welcome. And as you can see, there's enough space near the river and in the river for this 1.5 meter distance between each other. So again, stay safe. Bye-bye.